We got Duff on drums back there behind the tent. He insisted on a tent because his daughter's getting married on Saturday. He did not want to be sunburnt at his daughter's wedding. He's going to kick it off with a little thing called Penetration. Okay, this next one is one we recorded a couple years back. It's called Nancy's Minuet. Thank you very much. All right, now I know a lot of our songs have been really long so far. They've been like 2.5 minutes long. Thank you, Duff. But don't worry, this one's only about 1.5 minutes long. It's a little thing called Perfidia. Marty Tiffins over here is our second guitar player, and we're going to let him play a couple of lead guitar songs now. Are you all tuned up and ready to rock?
I think so.
I need to tune my guitar real quick because being in the sun throws it out a little bit.
So this next song, by the way, is everybody having a good time? I can't hear you. Is everybody having a good time? That's better. This next song is a song called Black Sand Beach. Was written in Japan by a fellow named Kayama Yuzo and retitled Showdown at Newport.
Thank you.
for Marty over there on the guitar.
We're going to have to rename that song Riot at Leisure World.
That's right. I think you need to play another song, Marty.
Don't mind if I do. Hello, girl.
Nice job on House of the Rising Sun there. Mr. Marty Tippins on the guitar. Alrighty. We're going to play a venture song now called Journey to the Stars.
We'll be right back.
Deke Dickerson, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much. And how about a hand for Mel Bergman over here on the bass? We're going to switch to some Fender instruments now, of course, made right here in Orange County. Thank you so much. We appreciate that. Next one we're going to do is a song that was birthed in Redondo Beach, I believe, by a group called the Bel Airs. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, we're going to pass the baton back over to Marty Tippins here. He's going to play lead guitar in this next one. Another little nod to Cinco de Mayo, a thing called Latina. Nice job, Marty. Nice job.
Hey, can you guys do Sweetwater?
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Sure.
hope you don't mind a little love song in the middle of the afternoon. So much. Well, if you've been sitting here listening to us, you know that mostly we do instrumentals, surf instrumentals from the 60s, but we're going to sing a couple of songs here at the tail end of our set. We saw a few people dancing, and we encourage you to do that. Let's do a little thing called Dance for Any Dance.
Thank you.
you so much, friends. We have one more song here in this first set we're going to do. Then we're going to take a very short pause for the cause. Come back and do a second set of music. No repeats. So stick around. But here's a song to close out this first set, a thing called California Sun. Thank you so much, friends. We'll be back in about 15 or 20 minutes. Don't go anywhere.